There are different ways to harvest springtails from well-established cultures. The simplest way is to shake springtails off of the piece of plastic covering the medium. It is the least destructive and the most effective way. Here you can see a culture of springtails with grindleworms. I prefer to culture springtails with grindleworms. I collect springtails in this way for feeding my fish. And another way is to flip the container upside down while holding the medium and shake springtails off. Normally I harvest springtails about once a month from well-established cultures. So, it takes 4 or more 60-nose containers with springtails cultures to feed half a dozen antlers once a week. This is the best way of harvesting springtails for feeding fish or for a clean setup of a new culture. Collecting springtails using water is another common way that comes with a negative impact on the culture. Springtail males drop sperm everywhere they go for females to pick it up. Water wash away everything, including sperms of springtails. Using water for collecting slows down reproduction of springtails. My antlers of any age go easily after springtails. Let me show it to you. Springtails walk on water's surface. They are too light to drown. Springtails are a high-protein live food, perfect for top-feeding fish. And springtails are very simple to culture. I have more videos coming about culturing springtails on different mediums. Have fun and happy pets!